What is up, guys? Jugger34526 here, bringing you Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Now, we're here at the menu because I'm pretty sure there is a cutscene. And we're gonna find out right now. So let's go. But, yeah, here we go.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you, not since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor, but they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure I can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
You have received my message?
Yes. Your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. You must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building Star Destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in you. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Master.
Juno.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship!
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life behind.
Oh, snap. All right. Opa.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
I have to remember how to play. Aha. Yeah. Oh. Yes. All right. Named it. keep pressing the wrong button. I don't want to. Bye. Goodbye. Oh, snap. Keep moving forward. I'm sorry. They just fly, man. Ow. It. Wabba. No. There we go. What's that? Lightsaber. Alright. What did I get? Nice. Compressed green crystal. Let's do it. Watcha. Ooh. It's pretty neato. No, I can't let my invincibility be ruined. Oh, geez, man. There's stormtroopers and everything here. You've been a bad boy. Ow. Who did that, huh? Was it you? Ow. Hold on. Oh, snap. Darn it. Ow. No. Oh no! I'm dead. Yep. No! I should have saved it. Run. What's happening? Run! Oh no! I'm getting shot from every direction! Oh my god! Yeah! Yes. Wah! Freaking nailed it. Don't mind me. Yes. Freaking nailed it. Did I kill them all? Oh. I don't know where to go. Oh. I know, I'm a genius.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
My name's Eclipse?
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship.
What?
I have no idea why.
I do. I know what he's doing. Thanks for the advance warning.
Oh, snap.
Juno, reach an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time.
I'm no.
I'll keep you busy here.
Crap. I will break you. Gosh dang it! No! Nope. Keep my distance. Run! Die! No! Oh, snap. What is this? Oh my god. What? Where's the thing? Oh, got it. Run! Yeah. No. Yes. Oh. I freaking nailed that. And this is the part where I run away. Run! Here we go! Here. Here. Crap. Yes. Here I come. Oh no, what you gonna do? I took away your shields. Oh, oh, can't hit me now. Oh, hey ho, what you gonna do? Hey ho, what you gonna do? Ow. Hey ho, what you gonna do? Hey ho, what you gonna do? Here I come for you. Am I supposed to be here? That lightsaber didn't look green. I'm sorry. Yeah. He is right. Ooh, what's this? Wow. You know what? Let's actually upgrade some of the Force.
Okay.
Let's venture forth. Oh, this looks important.
That tractor beam is maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.
Can I just point out, when I use the Force and that thing, like, that thing came out of the wall, I did not know that that's what I had to do. Just pointing that out. Yes. You guys are screwed now. I don't want... Oh. Ah. Supposed to electrocute it. Hold on. Uh-huh. Kabooya! Uh-huh. Kabooya! And... Kabooski! Might want to get off that thing. Run! Well, now what? Oh no. Are you serious? Get out of my life. All right. Oh, snap. You were shooting at me and I wasn't even out yet, man. Jeez. Did you see that guy? He just fell. Now how do I get back up? Can I just... Oh. Well, I was easy. Excuse me, sir, do you mind? No secret cubes going up. Whoppa. Freaking nailed it. What's going on out there? What's going on? Hey, what's going on? Ah! Excuse me, could you tell me what's going on outside? Ooh. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. What is that? Yeah, take cover! Some dangerous stuff. Ow. Don't exactly know what's going on anymore. What? Is this dude? I'm so sorry. Not really. These just rooms to stop me from catching on fire. You're going, huh? I know where you're going. Outside. Never mind. Would you like to join them? You invisible son of a biscuit eater. Son? Boop. 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 All right. Loading. Oh yeah, if you can hear the mic moving, it's because I'm moving it back, so you can't hear the cutscenes through my headphones too. So yeah. Oh snap. Plot. What?
My onboard tactical computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming.
Oh my gosh. Proxy! This is against your protocol! Ow. Ow.
Keep your guard up!
Proxy, no! You're a very bad robot!
Shut down, Proxy. There's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Hold on! Wait. I don't even care if this is gonna be freaking, copyright music. I have to. Yes. The freaking one of my favorite songs in freaking Star Wars right here. Yes! Freaking plot twist. That's what this is. Oh gosh, this is awesome! Oh snap! No! Oh my gosh. No! Yeah! Yes! Oh my gosh. Proxy! Let's go. All right. Let's turn that music off now. Sorry, but I don't want to deal with copyright because freaking I probably shouldn't have even put that song in because the copyright with this is crazy. Like I got a copyright on one of them. And it was, like, blocked in all countries. And it was pretty bad. So why am I going through all these buildings? I'm supposed to be getting on top of them? Yeah. Makes more sense. I'm hungry, dude. Dudes and dudettes. Bye. Oh, nope, never mind. Okay, now goodbye. Come on. Oh, railgun. Dodged it. Why do there have to be so many of you up here? Bye. What? Did he just go through the ground? No. No. Please. Give me your health. Oh my God. This is getting pretty bad. Three of four. All right. Dodge all the shots. Dodge all the shots. No. How are you gonna get help when you're falling to your doom? Bring down the Imperial Star Destroyer. Jesus! It was a giant ball of death. How am I supposed to? Hold on. We're gonna do this. But we're gonna do it in the next episode. Oh my God. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe for more. Check back whenever I decide to upload this next part, where we will take down the Star Destroyer and take down the Empire. Probably not the second one. And how bad I am at this game, probably not the first one either. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked it, let me know with a like and or a comment down below. But this is Joker 34526, and I am signing off.